After all the Fluent tutorial I made, here is one tool I never talked about. The reason for that is that it was not complete yet. Since the latest update on Fluent, it allows you to use it properly. I'm talking about the Duplicate Boolean tool. Let's start by making a simple cut and add a first bevel. To make it a little bit more interesting, I will add a taper. We can right-click to validate the cut. Display the Boolean by pressing greater than, lower than, shortcut, or by opening the Fluent Pi menu and click on this button. Select the Boolean and use the Duplicate tool. We can now place the duplicate wherever we want. The grid is only here to guide us, but we are not forced to place it on the dots. Left-click to place a duplicate, and we are able to duplicate it again on other places. Let's say we want to rotate the cut. You can do it by pressing R repeatedly to rotate by 45 degrees. Once you're done, right-click outside to validate the operation. So that was a simple case, but this tool is going further. If we make a slice and cut the inside part, it will be automatically duplicated. Make sure you select the Boolean object and not the slice part. As you can see, the cut part is in orange. We can rotate to put it on the direction we want. So now what? We have duplicated a few times a cut in our scene, and let's say we don't like the bevel for the slice. Don't worry, there is a pretty cool tool we can use. Select the Boolean as usual and use the Synchronization Boolean tool in the Pi menu. It's time I share a pretty cool trick you can make with this duplicate tool. Here I'm making a slice like we did earlier, but this time I'm going to make an inset and use the cloth tool. If I want to duplicate all of this, you can see that the cloth is not following. Select the cloth, hold Shift and select the Boolean. Parent it by pressing Ctrl P. If you duplicate the Boolean, it will also duplicate the cloth. I made this example with a cloth, but of course it works with any object. So here it is, guys. If you haven't seen it already, here are 5 unknown Fluent tools to improve your modeling.